I don't know when it's gonna happen. If anything, it makes it worse. Please don't go. Can you stay with me? I hate thunder. Why? I feel so safe when I'm with you. Oh, man. Why does it have to be raining so hard? It's so late at night, too. How am I supposed to get any sleep like this? Oh my god. What if it thunders? Normally I'm at work when this happens, so I wouldn't have to worry about them hearing me scream or whimper or get scared. I don't even know what they'll think of me. I'm in here. It's okay. I'm fine. You don't need to. Okay. Welcome. Hi. Nice to see you. What do you mean? Why am I bundled up so heavily? I like being cozy, you know. Especially when it's so cold outside, you know. I gotta keep bundled up under these blankies, you know. So you don't have to worry about me. It's okay. I'm fine. Mm-hmm. There's nothing. No. Didn't get scared. You're just imagining things. Okay. Listen. No, it's fine. Listen. You don't have to worry about me. I'm perfectly fine with my little playing kids. The rain, it's not even that loud. It's everything. I don't like thunderstorms. I don't like loud noises. They're really scary. I never liked loud noises when it was in horror movies. Like, if they showed scary faces, I'd be like, okay, cool. But the second they add the scary loud noise in front of it, I can't help it. My bunny ears are sensitive. Even if I'm in front of a car and they honk, I do the curliest scream. I can't help it. Noises are really loud for me, and my ears are really sensitive, so I'm especially scared of thunderstorms because, you know, thunder's really unpredictable, and I can't even take a guess of when it's gonna happen. The only times I can even tell is if the room brights up really brightly. And then I just know it's gonna happen soon, but even then, I don't know when it's gonna happen. If anything, it makes it worse. Please don't go. Can you stay with me? Can you come under the blankets with me and keep me safe? Just until the storm's over. I promise I won't have you for long. I just don't want to be alone when it happens. Thank you. Thank you. It's really dark in here, and It doesn't help that it's already dark outside, but it gets even darker under these covers. So, thank you for being here for me. I feel a lot better knowing that I'm not alone under these covers. I just really hate thunderstorms. I don't know why they have to be a thing. Why can't it just be the soft pitter-patter of rain? I don't like it when rain pours. I don't like it when there's the loud thunder. Sometimes I don't even like it when there's lightning. Because, you know, bright flashes of light can be spooky too sometimes. I hope you don't mind if I get a little closer. Hugging's okay, right? It's okay. Right? I hate thunder. Why? Thank you for being here for me. Thank you for hugging me. It's already making me feel better. Why is it so loud? Hey, I didn't say you could pat my ears. They're extra sensitive because of the storm. It's okay this once. Just because I said so. Not because I like it or anything, you know? No, you can do it. It's... Maybe I like it a little. Okay. It feels nice. Man, and being wrapped in your arms, being patted by you, and I'm wrapped up in a nice comfy blankie. It's almost like nothing's wrong. This is so nice. Oh, you know, it's almost like just nothing bad's happening. Yeah, perfect timing, lightning. Very cool. Yeah, you're right. It'll be okay. Because you're here. You'll protect me from the thunder, right? You'll cover my big loppy bunny ears, and you'll protect me. don't mind if you cover them. Your hands are really soft, and so is the blankie. So, I feel safe. Thank you. You'll protect me. You want me to try and sleep? Okay. I'll try, but a few more minutes of my ear padding, please. Not because I like it, or okay, maybe I like it a little bit, but just. Wouldn't ask for it often. It's just I really don't like thunderstorms. So, please, just for a little bit, okay? Thank you. It feels so good. I feel so safe when I'm with you. Oh, it's nice. I don't know how your hands are so soft. I might end up falling asleep without even meaning to if you keep this up. No. Just in case I do fall asleep. Just. Chill. Sweet dreams. Hey, that one didn't make me jump. Is it 'cause you're holding my bunny ears? Are you muffling out the sound with your pads? Maybe I can't sleep. That's nice. Mm-hmm. I hate thunder. Why? Cat.
Why? Stupid cat.